So we started off with some really nice pass buys, talked about forward momentum. And with that, we just kept that momentum going and asking, we didn't show the turn, of like the ability to just track down your partner, right? Yeah. Then we had an awesome tuck turn. Talk about having like awesome rotation right there. And then we're asking the leads to continue that momentum. Yeah. And you can end it in all sorts of different ways. You kind of notice that Ellie's doing awesome things with the arms. We also had work on those forward swing outs, asking the leads to keep in front. So hopefully those look a whole lot better. Yeah? You notice that we're keeping the hand down right there. And then we're also going to get to this, but 6 feet 8, about circles. Yeah?